I've been searching everywhere. There's a place, but she's not there. Lonely lights are way up high. They need her and so do I. And I'm gonna take these hands. I'm gonna catch the wind and tame the fire. And I will shape this land and lift her up into the sky. I'm the boy who built the moon. Take your gloves and steady light. Hitch your boots and pull them tight. There's hats and tools to spare. And breathers full of air. There's work for every hand. There's more work than we planned. Catch the wind and tame the fire. And I will shape this land and lift her up into the sky. I'm the boy who built the moon. Thousand sleepless nights, 1,000,000 fireflies. I'm wishing from afar. There comes the morning star. And I'm gonna take these hands. I'm gonna catch the wind and tame the fire. And I will shape this land and lift her up into the sky. And I will not fail. I will not beg, I will not plead. And I'm gonna make things right. I will not fall, I will not cede. I'm the boy who built the moon.
That's how that one goes. Thank you. Well, as Tom mentioned, I had a record on Billboard, and it was just not even a year ago, well, just about a year ago, actually, a record called Dust Bowl, American Stories. And it's all set in the time of the Dust Bowl of the 1930s, which affected a vast portion of the country, including this one here, to some extent. The epicenter of the Dust Bowl was up on the panhandle of Oklahoma, but it affected about a third of the country. And this is one of the songs from that record. We're going to be playing you a bunch of songs from Dust Bowl, but this is kind of a love song in a way, because, you know, a lot of people had to cling together, as people do when things go wrong, and you face your troubles together, don't you? As man and wife and partners, you stick together and get through the worst that life has to throw at you sometimes, including things like the Dust Bowl. That's what this one's all about. It's called Pushing Back the Wind.
There's never been a day I didn't fall in love with you again.
when I try to change. It's like I am pushing back the wind. There's always something wrong living in this world. Sometimes folks don't feel like they belong. We've gotta talk them in, 'cause they're just pushing back the wind. I put these hands to work each day. They're rough and they show my age, but I held our baby gentle and true, like the way that I held, like the way that I held you. We're far from where we came, working in these fields, breathing in the air. When I pray for rain, it's like I'm pushing back the wind. I put these hands to work each day. They're rough and they show my age, but I held our babies gentle and true, like the way that I held, like the way that I held you. So let me say again, living without you, that's like pushing back the wind. Thank you. Thank y'all. Quick drink of water.
Well, those songs about the Dust Bowl make you thirsty.
That's a good point. Those Dust Bowl songs really dry you right out, don't they?
She was only trying to love me in her broken-hearted way. She was floating high above me. She was begging me to stay. She wore jeans and pretty blouses. There were flowers in her hair. There were signs on all the houses. There was no one living there. Hey you, all right. The wind is singing true, it's ringing through the wire. I dreamed that we would fall in love starting today. Starting today. Thank you. She was only trying to reach me.
Samuel Damewood.
But I could not understand. She was always like a woman, and I was always like a man. There were things she could not show me, things we could not say out loud. There's a reason that we're lonely in the middle of a crowd. Hey, you, all right. The wind is singing true, it's ringing through the wire. I dreamed that we would fall in love starting today. Starting today. Hey, you, all right. The wind is singing true, ringing through the wires. I dreamed that we would fall in love starting today. Starting today.
Thank you. I think it's time to introduce the band, don't you? So you just heard Samuel Damewood right there playing that fantastic solo. Samuel also plays the mandolin. You'll hear him play that tonight as well. To my left, to your right over here, Brian Hinchliff on bass.
Grant, tell him about the Emmy. Grammy.
Grammy stuff. I'll get to that. Yeah, I won 12 Grammys. No, I didn't win any Grammys. And right, but we'll get to that. Right behind me, Matt Burgess on percussion and drums. Yeah. Here we go. It's your birthday. Ready?
It's your birthday, and everyone wants to be near you. So why aren't you crying? Your mother's outside and she'll hear you. It's your birthday, but you don't even seem any older. You're a sensible girl, but you carry the world on your shoulder. Unlock the door and come out tonight. Your friends are all waiting. It's 8:45. There's beer in the cooler and dandelion wine. It's your birthday. It's your birthday, and everyone sent you a message. Here for hours, my paycheck in flowers, it's impressive. It's your birthday, you're wondering why bad things happen. But who gives a damn? I'm starting the van, let's get cracking. So unlock the door and come out tonight. Your friends are all waiting. It's 8:45. There's beer in the cooler and dandelion wine. It's your birthday. Door and come out tonight. Your friends are all waiting. It's 8:45. There's beer in the cooler and dandelion wine. it's your birthday. And everyone wants to be near you, and all I want to do is kiss you. It's your birthday. It's your birthday.
Thank you. And thanks for having your birthday. Almost on exactly the right day. maybe it's just me, I'm 2 days too late. Well, speaking of birthdays and things like that, parts of life, about almost 4 years ago now, my father passed away, and I never did think I would write a song about it. But about a year ago, I was just messing around with the guitar, which is how most songs of mine start. And this one just kind of popped out of me one day. So I put it on the Dust Bowl record because it kind of fits in with that whole, the mood. And I thought I would share it with you today, if you don't mind. It's called Daddy, If You Have to Go. Daddy, don't go, said the grown-up child. Why can't we sit together for a while? Your eyes are tired, Lord, the things they've seen. I wish you'd squeeze my hand and stay with me. But Daddy, if you have to go, save me a place in heaven. Forever never ends, I'll be with you again, I know. Daddy, if you have to go, save me a place in heaven. I'm not scared anymore, Daddy, if you have to go. We spent that day talking about the past, the time I took your truck and run her out of gas. We laughed and cried and we traded memories. I saw my life through your eyes, smiling back at me. But Daddy, if you have to go, save me a place in heaven. For never ever ends, I'll be with you again, I know. Daddy, if you have to go, save me a place in heaven. I'm not scared anymore, Daddy, if you have to go. We fell into silence as the shadows climbed the wall. Watched your chest arise, and with each breath I watched it fall. I thought about my mama, and I knew you missed her too. Taken way too early, but you'll be there with her soon. So Daddy, if you have to go, save me a place in heaven. Forever never ends, I'll be with you again, I know. Daddy, if you have to go, save me a place in heaven. I'm not scared anymore, Daddy, if you have to go. I'm not scared anymore, Daddy, go. I ain't scared anymore, Daddy, go. Thank you.
all my life. Why can't I be happy, happy, happy all the time? Don't want to be boring, cry till I float. I've got to find someone who can grab my heart and grab my throat. And it's now or never, I can't wait one more year. Yes, it's now or never, my dear. I know sooner or later, this dream will come true. Sooner or later, she'll come shining through. Don't wanna be lonely all the time. Don't want to go on like I've been going on. Don't want to be spiteful, act like a child. I've got this itchy imagination, it drives me wild. Don't want to be lonely all my life. Why can't I be happy, happy, happy all the time? And it's now or never, I can't wait one more year. Yes, it's now or never, my dear. I know sooner or later, this dream will come true. Yeah, sooner or later she'll come shining through. Don't wanna be lonely.
Thank you.
These guys are pretty good, aren't they? So we're going to go back to Dust Bowl land for a minute. I'm going to turn off my guitar. Don't panic up there. I just turned myself down because I'm going to tune my guitar a little bit. I hit it a little bit too hard in that song. We're going to play another song from Dust Bowl. This one has a little bit of a different mood than the kind of lovey-dovey one that I played toward the beginning. This is called Old Black Roller. That's one of the names that the people back then gave to the big, enormous dust storms that came across the plains back then. Now, those, like in 1932, I think there were seven of these black rollers, or black blizzards, as they called them also. The next year, there were 40, and then it got worse and worse. I think the biggest one was in 1935, April 14th. And that's what this one's kind of about, the biggest one of them all. It happened on a Sunday. April 14th was a Sunday that year, 1935. It was also Palm Sunday, and it was after a year that had been pretty bleak. It was uncommonly nice day. It was very nice. People went to church, of course, and then they took their families out for picnics. And then it came out of the Northwest. It came out of Kansas, came down across the Ozarks into Oklahoma and so on, and it raced up. There were winds up to 70 miles an hour, if you can believe that. The temperature dropped 50 degrees in many places in the space of about 2 hours. People literally in those days would tie themselves with a rope to their own front door so they could find their way back if one of those things hit, if they were outside. I mean, in their own yard, they wouldn't be able to get back to the door. You couldn't open your eyes because of the, imagine being like in a sandstorm like that, a dirt storm, in effect. You couldn't open your eyes. You couldn't see anything. It wouldn't matter if you did because it was dark. It was black as night, even though it was noon. It was ink. And that's what this song is about. Imagine seeing one of those coming again at you when you've been through years of them already and it's devastated the whole area, the agriculture of the area. Imagine seeing that coming across the plains.
Chasing out our plows, raining down pneumonia, killing all our cows. Old black roller, why'd you come today? Half of Oklahoma is blowing dead away. Lord, let us prevail. We're from Oklahoma. We're hard as horseshoe nails. Old
Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Where you guys think you're going? I'm just going to do one song just by myself because they don't want to play with me anymore.
Might be two or three.
Could be the rest of my career, they just said. I'm going to do a song for you called Your Fire. And the idea of the song is that each one of us has a fire inside us. And that fire comes from the combination of our life's experiences, all the good things we've been through and all the bad things we've been through too. And everybody in the room has gone, had ups and downs and triumphs and setbacks and heartbreaks and great loves and everything else like that. And I think all that and each one of us uniquely adds up to make us kind of who we are, what makes us get out of bed in the morning. So I hope you like this one. It's called Your Fire. All the kids with brand new clothes who made fun when you let them. They never had to walk to school, their parents came to get them. And every time you watch them drive away, that's your fire, your fire. You always had to share a room with a sister or a brother. Though you thought you always got kisses from your mother. And every night you close your eyes and pray. And that's your fire, your fire. Your life, your times, all the hopes you hold inside. Through words you can't retract, love lost and then won back. These are all the things that feed the fire, your fire, your fire. Your first love, working up the courage just to stammer. Picked last when teams were cast, you know you smiled like it don't matter. And every time your heart just broke in two, and that's your fire, that's your fire. Porch talks with grandpa, sun's still bright at 7. He'd stand and take your hand, he said, I'll wait for you in heaven. The first time you hear your father cry, that's your fire, your fire. Your life, your times, all the hopes you hold inside. Cruel words you can't retract, love lost and then won back. These are all the things that feed the fire, your fire, your fire. The dog you love with all your soul, the night you watched her puppies born. Years passed, she got old, kisses from your mother. Black eyes from schoolyard fights, stood up on school dance nights. Games lost and wounded pride, kisses from your father. He said, I'll wait for you. Oh, I'll wait for you in heaven. Your life, your times, all the hopes you hold inside. Cruel words you can't retract, love lost and then won back. These are all the things that feed the fire. Your fire, your fire. Oh, that's your fire, that's your fire. Thank you. Thank you so much. Do appreciate that. Well, we got to get the band back here, don't we? Come on out, guys. Give them a round of applause. Let's get them all back out here.
I thought the name of the song was You're Fired. Left.
It should be for our president.
Better be careful what you say. He might fire you. And build a wall around you, Brian.
Let's not go to politics.
Well, after that one, we gotta step things up a little bit, don't we? Don't we have to get everybody back a little bit energized? I'm gonna play this is probably my most kind of mountain-ish song, Appalachian-like song. Oh, good.
West Virginia.
Someone from
the
West Virginia. Eastern Kentucky, Eastern Tennessee, West Virginia, Southwestern Virginia. In fact, my next record that I'm working on, don't hold your breath, the Dust Bowl took me 3 years to do, is this one will probably take me at least two more. I've already been working on it for a year. It's going to be called probably like Appalachia American Stories or something like that, because it'll be set in that part of the country. Like Dust Bowl was set here in the Southwest in the Great Plains, and that one's going to be set more in the Appalachian Mountains there. And this is one of the songs I'm dead sure is going to be on it, because I love playing the song. They can lay me in the ground, lay my broken body down, sing a hymn and build a fire, dance around my funeral pyre. But I'll still love you. Yes, I'll still love you. Oh, I'll still love you. Yeah, I'll still love you. They can say I'm bad for you, shame me on the evening news, boot my car and bounce my checks, and turn my life into a mess. But I'll still love you. Yes, I'll still love you. I'll still love you. They can twist my words all day, take my credit cards away, whip my back for hours and hours, and drop me off the Eiffel Tower. But I'll still love you. Yes, I'll still love you. Thank you so much. That was fun to do. Oh, we're going to play a song in the same key. Well, that's kind of a mistake. Hope no one minds. I'll do an intro in a different key.
Wish I'd lived in a yellow trailer. There ain't no telling where I'd go if I lived in a yellow trailer. I'd roll right down to Mexico. There'll be caution in the wind and phone calls coming in. I'll drive until I can't remember when. Wish I knew how to ride a pony, how to brush his coat and treat him right. If I knew how to ride a pony, we'd ride along the beach at night. There'll be seagulls in the air and white caps everywhere. We'll ride until the wind sings out a prayer. To Cancun, I've got no wheels on my broken trailer. My pony passed away last June. You can't dream about a girl or things that never were. You can cry about the night or reinvent your life. You can live inside a candy-colored world like my yellow trailer. You still live in a yellow trailer.
Thank you. That's from a record I made about 5 years ago called Yellow Trailer. It's one of my favorite songs on the record. Doesn't really matter what songs are my favorites. It's what other people like that really matter, but I do have my favorites. This is a song that I just wrote a few months ago, and it's going to be probably on a record someday. Maybe mine. I think it'll be on somebody else's record, too. This song is called I Reckon, and it just came to me. A lot of songs, most songs that I write, I work at for quite a while. I get the initial idea, and then I like that, and then I sort of put it aside for a little bit, and then I come back to it, and then I write some words, and then I throw all that away and start all over again. And you have to think about it as a whole, you know, not just the first verse. Because if it doesn't go anywhere, then you have to start all over again. But this one was just one of those that just jumped out of the box, almost pre-assembled for you, like a toy. And I just hardly had to work at it at all. You guys ready?
Did my homework every night. I've been to college once or twice. Still I ain't the sharpest knife in the kitchen drawer. Every time I went astray, I always heard my daddy say, boy, you can't forget the work that you were put here for.
wiser men than me should preach. Still, I got something I can teach. These are things that I've found. I'm just passing them on town. There's a kinder word to say, a better way to pray, I reckon. There's hope in every smile, love in every child, I reckon. The higher up you climb, the bigger hills you find, I reckon. This is what my daddy said, I reckon. Got a job and I bought a truck. I found a girl who shook me up. We turned those breaks into a loving home. Bills come, babies cry. We make up after every fight. My dad says life ain't like a TV show. Wiser men than me should preach. Still I got something I can teach. These are things that I've found. I'm just passing them on down. There's a kinder word to say, a better way to pray, I reckon. There's hope in every smile, love in every child, I reckon. Up you climb, the bigger you find, I reckon. This is what my daddy said, I reckon. Got a boy, he's 23, finally opened up to me. He told me, Dad, I need a word or two. I had faith, but I turned it in. It's hard to be in my own skin. I lie awake and wonder what to do. I reckon. The higher up you climb, the bigger hills you find, I reckon. This is what my daddy said, I reckon. It's what my daddy said, I reckon. Thank you so much. Really appreciate that. Thank you. I'm a firm believer that every album, at least in my genre, whatever that is, should have a train song. You got to have a train song. And you got to have a prison song. So I wrote a song that combines them both. I'm just trying to be efficient, you know, like trying to save the planet and all that stuff. I figured I'd put two songs in one. So the idea of the song is that the guy who's singing it is in prison, and he's telling his woman to leave him, to get on a train and never, don't look back, never come back, because he knows, he's not doing this because he doesn't love her, he's doing it because he really does love her more than anything, and he knows he's not good, he's not a good person, and he knows he doesn't want to hurt her anymore. That's the idea of the song, Ride That Train. I still drink, but I can't sleep without you. I still roam, but I'm not free. I still rise, even when I'm falling. Don't you wait, don't wait for me. Ride that train, ride that plane without me. Break that
chain. I still love you. Yes, I still love you. I still ache, but I don't seem to care. You were all I ever wanted. Don't look back, you ain't headed there. No sky, no clouds above me, no fear, or chores to do, and no wings for me to fly on high, back to you.
Get my blood pressure up with that one. Good playing, Samuel.
Thanks, sir.
Good playing, everybody.
Earth below my blanket. High above my head, just outside my vision, the night was turning red. Water is our lifeline, rain is like our blood. Why is our whole world dying? Lord, what have we done? But it's alright, we're still breathing. It's the thong toe, we're not leaving. Has come against us, clouds of home rule. Listen to the wind song, singing from his soul. Fire has cooked our rapids,
lit our skies for years. We will not be beaten. We walk the trail of tears, but it's alright. We're still breathing. Just a thunder. We're not leaving, but it's alright. We're still breathing. It's the sound call. We're not leaving. It's alright. We're still breathing. There's the thunder. We're not leaving, but it's alright. We're still breathing. There's the thunder. We're not leaving. Thank you. Thank you very much for that. Well, this next song is called Man of Steel, but it's not about Superman. Well, maybe it is in a way. I was at the Charlotte airport about 5 months ago, and I was just sat and waiting for my plane, and this young man came over and sat next to me, and he had one of those prosthetic legs. He was walking really great. These things are amazing today, aren't they? They're just incredible. And he was maybe 25 or so, and I started talking to him. And he had lost it over in the Middle East, and I think he's either Afghanistan or Iraq, I don't remember which. But I was just amazed and captivated by his spirit. He had this amazing, positive, buoyant spirit. He was not upset about it. He was like, look, I'm a farm boy from southern Indiana, and I got a friend, Scooter, who lost his other leg in a farming thing with a big combine, came and cut it off, and then my other friend lost a thumb and some other farming machine accident. And look, I served my country, and I did what I thought was right, and I feel great about it. I'm very proud of my service. I said, well, I sure am too. Thank you for doing that. And he said, and you know what? I'm the first man that's in my whole family's history that we know about who's ever going to go to college, and that's where I'm going now. And that's only because I served. And I thought, well, that was great. And that just stuck with me for days. And when I got home from that trip, I was just messing around, like I always do. I mess around and I write something. All of a sudden, something comes out. And I think it goes in there like soup, and it just percolates a little bit, and then eventually a song comes out. And sometimes they're good and sometimes they're not, but this was good. And I'd like to dedicate this to him and all the other hundreds of thousands of young men and women who do their part to help our country and serve. Thanks to them. I was born right here, like everyone. Learned to read and write, learned to walk and run. Riding in my daddy's truck in summer, felt like flying. I was a scrawny kid, not too great at school. I enlisted then, the next thing I knew, saying my goodbyes and trading numbers, and mama's crying in my soldier clothes in the blazing sun, riding dusty roads with my soldier gun. Then the earth rose up and it spit me out. There was fire and blood, I can feel it now. I'm a man of steel, made of pins and wire, but these scars will heal, I still got my fire. I'm a man of steel ever since that day, but my heart's still real, can't take that away. It's been 3 long months, the nurses say they're gonna ship me home, but I sure wanna stay. 'Cause every friend I have is going nowhere, and they're still trying in my soldier clothes in the blazing sun, riding dusty roads with my soldier gun. Then the earth rose up and it spit me out. There was fire and blood, I can feel it now. And wire, but these scars will heal. I still got my fire. I'm a man of steel ever since that day, but these scars will heal. I'm a man of steel and my heart's still real. Can't take that away. Thank you. Thank you. We've got a couple more songs to play for you, if you're willing. I'm so glad you're clapping. This next song, I don't want to notice I don't describe every song because everybody would be like, oh, please, just play the song. But this one was a friend of mine who ran a community organization that in the town I live in, and he did that for 20 years, and he helped a lot of people. I wrote this in his honor. And then at the very young age of like 42, he got brain cancer, and he passed away. And I hadn't done the song in a few years, but I pulled it out, and now I play it to honor him and his memory. Doesn't feel that long ago. When I look back, it seems my road led right here all along. Faces of so many friends, love begins and never ends. like an old familiar song. Turn back the pages, I can't believe it's you. Turn back the pages, I can't believe it's me. When I was young, I'd pushed myself. I couldn't wait to see what life held in store for me. I thought I was invincible. Bloody shins and bruises were like doors to me. But right from the beginning, my parents showed me there's several kinds of winning. In 20 years, I can move a mountain, but not alone, not alone. In 20 years, I can make a difference, but not alone, not alone. This house was built on fire that burns in every heart's desire to leave something that lasts for 20 years. Faces like a tapestry, voices like a symphony. It's so alive. It's two steps ahead and one step back. But I know we're on the right track. Yes, I know we are. But right from the beginning, my parents showed me there's several kinds of winning. In 20 years, I can move a mountain, but not alone, not alone. In 20 years, I can make a difference, but not alone, not alone. This house was built on fire that burns in every heart's desire to leave something that lasts for 20 years. My parents showed me there's several kinds of winning. In 20 years, doesn't feel that long ago. When I look back, it seems my road led right here all along. Faces of so many friends. Love begins and never ends, like an old familiar song. Turn back the pages, I can't believe it's you. Turn back the pages, I can't believe it's 20 years. Thank you. Who wants to do a sing-along? I saw every hand go up. This is like when they ask someone to volunteer and everyone else steps back. We're going to play a song called I Come From America. Do we have any Americans here tonight? Do we have any? Now the hands went up. This is from the Dust Bowl. About half the songs that we played tonight are from the Dust Bowl record, and this one is meant to be like the anthem of the album. It's meant to be make people feel good about America and feel good about the experience here, as I do. And but it's told from the perspective of the people back then who were forced to leave this area and go out to California, Central Valley, where they have agriculture, you know, where things were growing. Nothing was growing around here, so they went out there. And if you read the Grapes of Wrath, you read that part of the Dust Bowl story where people emigrated out there by the millions, and because they heard there were jobs, and there was like 9 jobs. There was 200,000 people went out to get about 200 jobs. So there was big trouble. They ended up in migrant camps and government-built camps, but also just out in the middle of a field somewhere with no running water, no electricity, no nothing. And they weren't treated too well. They weren't very welcomed, as you can imagine, especially back then. So, but they never forgot who they were. They were Americans. They were proud of that, and they kept that in their heart burning. And this is meant to honor them and all the millions that were affected by the Dust Bowl. And I think we need that today to feel good about us. I think we've done some great things as a country. I know we have. I come from America.
And you see the Texas in my eyes. I left her, but she's still strong in me. We broke down in Kingman, so we walked to Bakersfield. Don't you know the mother road? I come from America, America, America. I come from America, America's from me. Can you hear the pilgrim in my voice? Blown ashore by unforgiving winds. Beggars can't be choosers, but we choose to still be men. Don't you know? Don't you know? I come from America, America, America. I come from America, America's from me. We're the desperate and unwanted. We're the strangers from the shanty side of town. To my eyes look proud but haunted. That's the destiny in me. That's the Texas that you see. Can you feel the prairie on my skin? Baked and brown from work and sweat and tears. Daddy always told me that the dirt would take us in. Don't you know? Don't you know? I come from America, America, America. I come from America. America's from me.
Okay, here's the sing-along part. Should I teach it to you, or do you think you know it? I'll teach it to you. It's gonna go like this.
I come from America, America, America. I come from America, America's from me.
Think you can do that? Let's try it, ready?
I come from America, America, America. I come from America, America's from me.
One more time.
One
One more time, ready? All together.
I come from America, America, America. I come from America, America's from me.
Thank you, folks. We appreciate you having us here tonight. Thank you so much. Samuel Damewood over there. Matt Burgess behind me. And Brian Heatsworth right there.
Do I hear an encore?
In the darkest night, when you need a guiding light, think about your situation. You got moves to make, you got habits left to break. Don't lie awake pretending to be aching. Don't give up because it's hard to find. All you need is someone on your side. There's always a way when you look into it. Always a way, though it's a bitter pill. There's always a way when you look into it. Always a way where there's a will. When your brain's on fire, when you're torn between desires, let me list the things you gave me. You know I share your dreams, so don't unravel at the seams. It's hard enough to be the man you made me. Don't give up, my brother, don't give in. All you need is one more chance to win. There's always a way when you look into it. Always a way, though it's a bitter pill. There's always a way, put your heart into it. Always a way, where there's a will. You've been thinking about forever. You've been thinking about your past. We're in this thing together. Brother, I got your back. There's always a way. Always a way. Though it's a bitter pill, yes it is. There's always a way, put your heart into it. Always a way, where there's a will. There's always a way.
And I believe there is always a way.
Thank you again, folks.
Grant Maloy Smith.